Superhero movies have been done to death, and they're very much predictable. And I love them so much. Pretty much one of my favorite things on planet Earth. There's not too much to say about this movie that's not spoilers, so super spoiler-free. I liked it a lot. Far from perfect, but it's super enjoyable on the big screen. It has plenty of problems, naturally, like its cast is probably too big for most people to follow. And it has some pacing problems. I think it goes like 2 hours without a single action scene or something. But if you leave your brain at the door, like I believe movies like these were meant to be enjoyed, and just sit down and have some good eye candy, then this is more than enough. And I will somewhat go into spoilers, but not too much. I won't give everything away. But let's just say I'm happy that they finally have a decent villain that's actually a threat for them. Something I really like about this movie is like, the first Avengers was great. The second one was it was alright, I guess. They just didn't up the ante enough. This time they did. If you've seen it, you pretty much know what I'm talking about. And they actually tried to make him somewhat sympathetic, I guess, with his relationship to Gamora. And of course, we tried to establish that he's... For what he cares, it's just... He's just keeping the world in balance. And they try to make him... His reasoning seem decent. But of course, he goes a bit too far since he embraces mass genocide. I can't believe I laughed when I said that. The effects are wonderful, probably Oscar material. The soundtrack is really good, has that really pompous Avengers theme, the 70s theme music for when the Guardians of the Galaxy is on screen, and somewhat Africanish when they're in Wakanda. There's so many fan service moments that I can't even begin to count them all. Just a great year to be a Marvel fan, I guess. The best part is probably that they're not even done with it yet. It's just the first part. Like I said, no details, but yeah, they kind of just set up a cliffhanger for the next Marvel movie for next year. And if you have a decent idea of the comics, then you know pretty much what to expect. It was a good note to end it on. We even got a good version of the Avengers theme. All in all, I look forward to the next movie. And yeah, I can totally see why this movie's making a lot of money. Pretty much everyone wants to see, because it's one of those you have to see in IMAX, preferably. How it's meant to be watched. I don't think I really have to say anything more than this. I call this quick thoughts for a reason. Just wanted to shield this movie. I think it's really, really funny, but there are plenty of nitpicky problems. Least of all the scene where they try to take off the gauntlet, but like I said, I won't give away all the details or anything. Because I want you to see this movie, make up your mind yourself. There's also not a whole much to say about Marvel movies in general. They're pretty much the same. It's enjoyable, stupid shit. But this time they actually up the ante, and it's super fun to see these characters interact. And I more than look forward to see where this is going. Stakes are super high. So I might make a quick thoughts about the Avengers Unlimited, Infinity War 2, whatever the hell it's gonna be called. Don't think I have too much to say about Captain Marvel or Ant-Man and the Wasp and thing, unless it's really remarkable in some way. But that's pretty much the most things I had to say without going into too much details. Thank you for watching. Please watch this movie. I think it's great. And I'll see you next year, I guess.